Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our database series. Today I'm going to show you how to create a MySQL database using the command line interface. The first thing you need to do is log into your server with SSH as the root user. Once you've logged in, we're going to then log into MySQL as the root user. If you don't know how to do that, there's a link below to our full guide. Now we're going to make a new database user with the create user command. Then we have to give the new database user abilities with the grant all privileges command. You must then type a semicolon and click the enter key to confirm the change. Log out of the root MySQL user by typing /q then hitting the enter key. Now we're going to log back into MySQL as the new user you just created. When prompted, type the password that you set for the MySQL user. You can verify the privilege level by running the show grants command. If you only see grant usage listed, your user was not granted all privileges. Finally, we'll create a MySQL database using the create database command. Thank you for joining us for another video in our database series. Check out our database education channel for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like this video or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.